Okay, we've all heard about the avocado shortage, and I'm with Chef Rolnick at Virgil's Barbecue in Manhattan, and we are going to be making not guacamole, but
mockamole.
Mockamole.